I'm joined by Michelle Salcido, who is an air traffic controller here at the Manassas Airport. Michelle, thank you so much for joining
us today. Thank you for having me.
Now, when I took my Discovery flight, I had to set the altimeter and we had to know the air pressure. So do you want to tell us a little bit about that?
The atmospheric pressure is the force exerted by the weight of the atmosphere. It's greatly affected by air temperature and altitude. So it's important that the pilot has the exact altimeter for the current conditions because it affects the aircraft's performance and specifically their altitude.
Okay. Marty's gathered some friends and we're going to do a little experiment to demonstrate how air pressure works. You can try this in your classroom. When you all were flying, you calibrated your altimeter using barometric pressure so that you knew what your altitude was.
So we're going to create a barometer that you can use in your home or your classroom to measure the barometric pressure. And we use just a few simple supplies. We've got some little jars. We've got one big jar, which we'll use here in a little bit. We've got balloons, straws, or you can even use toothpicks, some rubber bands, and a little bit of glue or tape like we're going to be using.
All right. So the first thing you ladies need to do is cut off the top of your balloons. All right. Now, next thing we're going to do is you got to stretch the balloon out here. You're going to put it over the top of the jar. Okay. Now take a rubber band and let's seal that on there. Good.
So you're capturing the pressure inside the jar that's the same as out here in the room. That'll be important for later.
And now, take your straw, and if you want, pass me a piece of tape. We're going to tape the straw right about in the middle.
Put the end of your straw right in the middle of your balloon in the middle of your jar, so that it hangs out over the edge. That's going to be our indicator.
All right. Now these are going to be used to measure the pressure outside, and it's going to take a little while. So
we have a demonstration here to kind of speed that up a little bit. So the first thing that we're going to do is we're going to take another balloon and stretch it over the top of the jar. All right, so here we've got our balloon. We're going to stretch it nice and tight right over the top. Now we are going to push down on the top of there and something's going to happen.
Now watch
Let's see what happens.
So go ahead and push down.
Get a good push with a couple fingers.
There you go.
See what it's doing?
So you guys see what it's doing?
Now pull your fingers up.
Okay.
Push down.
Okay, so push down. So this is high pressure. This pressure is pushing down and it is raising the straw to show the higher pressure. What happens when you pull it up?
The balloon inside comes up.
You're using low pressure to lower the straw?
Yep. What we're going to do is we're going to take this back to our office, we're going to set it outside and look at it over the course of a couple of days and see how the barometric pressure changes. Should be pretty cool.